Are you ready? Are you ready? When the road is all long, I'll be standing taller to face the darkest and the darkest of time. We'll be taking care of all the children there are. But if it's required, we'll be on the front line. You can call me by my name. I am ready to roll. Once the rules remain the same, how the story's been told. Call me anytime, never top out. Lioness is on the rise, don't you ever have doubt.
King Francis.
Never say never, willingness forever to fight and be strong.
Check this. King James, Queen Anne of Denmark, King Edward, Queen Mary, Queen Elizabeth. Work with the family, all of them at order. Those are his family. All one noble family. Understand that. King Henry II of France. From 1547 to 1599. Some more pictures of King Henry II, King of France.
We have room to observe to see if you can walk the walk you
done.
Let me give you my word. My voice must be heard. Bravery is a piece of my heart. Call me by my name. I am ready to roll. Once the rules remain the same, how the story's been told.
All France, from the Hebrews root.
We'll be taking care of all the children there are. But
King Charles.
Required, we'll be on the front line. You can
King Charles.
By my name, I am ready to roll.
King Henry III, King of France and Poland, from 1574 to 1579. Some more pictures of King Henry III. France and England took a good look. So like the Hispanic looking Hebrews. Henry, this is a book. Go read it. The history of King Henry. These pictures are all from books. He assassinated King Henry, this criminal here. King Henry. Some more pictures of King Henry. King of England and France. That's his wife, Margaret the Voice. Take a good look at her. Louis VIII of France, King of France from 1610 to 1642. These are some books. Louis VIII, he wrote from 1610 to 1643. This is your last authentic royal heir. Hebrew here in class. When he's young, when he's older. This book came out of her. That's his wife. You see her afro, and that's him and his wife. I want to teach you guys something. You see what it says right here? It says Navari. Do you know what Navari is today? It's Sweden. He was king of Sweden and France. So was his wife. That's him when he's younger. A young prince, noble. His wife. It's him and his wife. The Hebrews. Not the Africans. This is him and his wife when they're a bit older. Him and his wife again. I just want you guys to look at their hair. Look at their faces, look at their features.